Name something a cheapskate might do in order to save money on a dinner date.
Skip the bill.
Show me skip the bill.
Yeah,
sure. A few answers will beat it, Glenn. Okay, pass or play?
We're gonna play. We're
all
gonna
right,
play, Jerry.
We're gonna play.
All right, sorry.
Lucia. Name something a cheapskate might do in order to save money on a dinner date.
Go to a really cheap fast food restaurant.
Yep. Show me a cheap restaurant. Fast food. Name something a cheapskate might do in order to save money on a dinner date.
Split the bill.
Split the bill?
Nice answer.
Show me split the bill.
Come on, that's good.
Name something a cheapskate might do in order to save money on a dinner date, Tracy.
Use coupons.
Nice.
Can you imagine?
Super one deal.
Wow. This is only day with this person, all these answers. Yeah. Show me coupons.
Come on, Tracy.
I find that so sad. Oh, wait a sec. Excuse me, sir. I have a coupon.
Yeah.
We're going Dutch, and the coupon's just for my meal. So, name something a cheapskate might do in order to save money on a dinner date.
I think that they would pack a picnic basket and go to the park.
There you go, good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Have a picnic instead.
Stop there. Stop there.
First strike. Michael, name something a cheapskate might do in order to save money on a dinner date.
They say they're going to send the food back, Jerry.
Yeah. Send it back?
Hey, back. I don't want it.
How does that save money?
Send it back, Jerry.
Have to eat it.
Yeah, eat it. Yeah, it wasn't good.
Send it back.
Come on, Nick. Number two.
It's up there. Come on.
Come on.
Two strikes. Careful. Lucia, name something a cheapskate might do in order to save money on a dinner date. Get ready to steal.
Come skip
on,
the appetizers.
Nice.
It's up there. You keep going. If not, they're going to try to steal. Show me. Skip the appetizers. Glenn,
wow.
Name something a cheapskate might do in order to save money on a dinner date.
We're going to say employee discount.
Good answer.
Yeah, yes. Yep. Bring them to your. I used to do that. I used to do that. I used to work at the keg, and I'd always go to the keg and get a discount. I did that. I'm guilty of that. It's up there. You're on the board first. Show me employee discount.
It's there.
Boom.
It gotta be like no tip. That's no tipping. Number eight.
No tip.
It's the only one I got though. Number seven.
Forget your wallet.
Forgot my wallet.
Yeah.
Number three.
Order water.
For both of us. Number two.
Share a meal.
If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.